Right, we'll be looking that way. And we'll start. Well, meet it then.
Pardon my sins.
Howdy, partners. This is the last episode.
Take a use of that as a microphone or not?
Yeah.
Alright.
You will travel through many wormholes and at the end the stone of stillness. You have 2 hours and a half. Go! Uh-huh.
4 years.
4 years, is it?
5 years of this. 5 years.
There they are, look. Not bothered still.
Do you feel people will be upset, Peg, that we're stopping?
I think in a way it's good. We can focus on bigger and better things. And I don't know about you, Harry, but I've been getting quite into the... I love reading about conspiracy theories.
Oh, do you, Peg?
Like how they built the pyramids and like if UFOs are real, Area 51, all that sort of stuff.
Are you videoing yourself?
Was Liz Truss? So I'm thinking of going delving into that. I'm not sure what the other two are going to do.
No, they need to go and get jobs.
Yeah. It's a... we've heard tell of a mythical stone in the woods. And we've heard it causes paralysis to anyone who touches it that isn't worthy. So we're on a journey to find said stone. We've read the scriptures. We know all the historical evidence about it we need to know. And we've come to the conclusion that it's here in northwest Leicestershire. Not going to tell you where, because then you'll start looking for it. But we're going to find it. We're going to find that stone. And then we'll have all the power we need. So it's quite a good end to an episode. Hopefully Mick survives. For sure he's going to be put through his paces today.
How do we feel about lifting that over that fence? Because that's our only option.
Is it a shortcut?
It's our only option.
Oh, criminy.
Got an idea. Get Harry to start filming. Harry. Be ready.
I'm just wiping the camera, hold on.
I've got him recording.
Come on.
Right, now what are you doing?
Knowles, how to get a go-kart over that hedge. First thing you want to do is pick up your go-kart.
Go on, son.
And now you've got your go-kart over that fence.
Now what do we do about this, Mr. Wills?
Oh, yeah. So,
it's part two.
First you want, part two, get the go-kart seat over that fence.
You've missed.
Have I?
I made you look.
Oh, welcome to part three of how to get the go-kart trailer over that fence. Can you like CGI it? Like the picture and it goes twice.
I think we could do that.
Yeah, I've done
it. Get a side view of it. I'll get a side view. Hold on, now.
Thing is,
let me just get a side view.
The UK. We have gone down here.
So we got to go down there.
So now we're going down. But
can go down.
As you may recall from previous incarnations of said car,
we need to take this parachute.
That is extremely steep, dangerous hill where there is crashed bandicoot. And then we can you down here past
Henry's Hook.
I took off because I kept falling out.
We're taking
literally
the biggest detour possible, but the woods are dangerous. So we're going.
The woods are off limit.
The woods are just awful. So we're going down there and round.
Down and round?
Down and round.
Down and round?
Oh.
Down
and round. I know a.
Sturdy!
Drop it on his head.
I have an intuition that wood frame might not be as stable as we presume.
Right, welcome to
part one
of how to get Noel and Peg's go-kart trailer with Peg and Noel over the fence to the go-kart.
On the fence, over the fence.
That was liked and subscribed.
critically acclaimed movie over there.
First of all, you need a man. Second of all, you need another man.
Thirdly, you need a go-kart trailer.
Hopefully, the men have arms.
And possibly a fence to get the go-kart trailer over.
Here is said fence
here's
we built
we
earlier.
Earlier.
Now, how do we demonstrate?
Allow us to demonstrate.
Allow us to demonstrate.
Oh God, Jake.
Now, for the purpose of this demonstration, we'll demonstrate it. Oh dear!
So it's very easy, actually.
It's very light. And we're here.
That's it, Peg. That'll probably do. Yeah. You just get out of the way, Peg.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Can you manage it?
I can manage it. We're here. And there is a
that's how you get
step by step get Peg and Noel's trailer over a fence.
Everything back.
Oh God! I think we know where it landed.
I'm going to plant this so it, we grow a 2x4.
We're going to grow a weed.
We're going to grow a 2x4. I don't miss this at all.
Hold on, no, we need to put the carpet back.
A triple, how to load all the stuff that came out.
We've got to load it back on. There.
Oh, you bugger.
Right, who's driving it down the hill?
Am I sacrificing myself?
Only if you're going to crash it.
Okay.
Oh, gosh. And you. Nobody was filming that.
No, put it back.
Stand it up, steady.
There we go.
Go, Jake, go.
I can't even move.
We've come down the first hill, and we're ready for
we're
the second.
We're heading towards Crash Bandicoot.
Yeah, we're heading towards. We've done the first drop. Now we're on the second drop and curve round because we couldn't cut through the forest. Jake, oh. Oh.
Follow him, Jake. Follow him.
Weenie, teeny weeny, big dick.
That's the second one. Nature provoked.
Oh, Jesus. No, you took a tree out. Well, I know you know better.
Keep me in the country. Oh, my leg.
Can you help him? What are you doing there, you piece of shit?
I was just a bit tired, that's all.
Did you get a bit airborne?
Look at the blood on that tree.
I know.
Violent.
You think I actually crashed up there and I thought, ooh, I'm going to put it down there instead.
You twat, what are you doing down there?
Just having to lie down, Peg.
Oh, I think you've crapped yourself. Look at him, he's shat himself, Jake.
Yeah, well, I stung my hand on the way down.
Well, being as you crashed it, Noel, we're going to watch you pull it out
no.
yourself.
See, listen here, dickhead. Right, I don't f***ing bring no go-kart down here crashing like a tree and expect to be doing it by myself.
Well, mate, you should know that I'm from East Anglia. You're doing it yourself? Because I'm going to get some peas pudding. That's right, I'm from Sunderland. I've got me peas pudding. Okay. Ow!
Ow.
That's gone in the stingers.
Oh well. Talking about going in stingers, I'm going to.
Talking to something short and prickly. I'm going
this. Where am I going? I'm going over here.
Could you stop throwing things, please, mate?
No.
I did break!
Throw it back. Come on, sugar tits. Let's get you back. Come on, I'll help you.
Oh no, whoops, it fell over again. The heirloom!
I only wanted a wee.
Oh. Harry.
The floor always moving here.
There you go. It's not all bad news.
I wonder if that... Do you want to come here, that cameraman, document this, quick?
No, I've not studied the go-kart a long time, but...
That might be new.
Go on, give it a squash. Oh, you can
guys,
see
guys, guys, crash, crash, big one.
Keep rustling it. I got
hold
hydraulics.
On, Peg, do that and I'll be like on a bucking Bronco.
Harry, you got to get this. How you feeling, Peg?
Call an ambulance!
Is that a stinger?
Call an ambulance! Ow.
It bucked a little too hard, I presume.
Fucking Bronco!
They're worth some money.
Zoom in on that spider. Zoom in on that spider.
You probably won't even go down here because oh no, I'm gonna be scared.
You know why I'm scared of going down here. Fogu, fear of going on. Put up a parking lot.
Trees, put them in a tree museum, and they charge the people a dollar and a half just to see them. About there. We're about there.
Where's the scary? That's the scary looking tree.
Yeah, look, we're about there now. Told you.
So we've come.
How much further have we got, Pag?
Come here.
I actually haven't seen the map.
Come here.
So where are we going?
There. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you've got till it's gone? They paved paradise, put up a parking lot. Hey, farmer, farmer, put away the DDT now.
Zoom in. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you've got till it's gone? The pay paradise, put up a parking lot. After this, we have the chance to stop for our first break, where we did do, and we enjoyed the views.
Bash. So lads, how's the go-kart been so far?
It's been bananas.
It's been there, hasn't it? No. This is Paul and the chef, this is Henry's house.
You've got a map.
Yeah, but this is neither a house nor a shack.
So, after a short break, reading the map, we set off again. Put up a parking lot.
I've been pedalling for 7 days through the rich undergrowth.
You're just too good to be true.
Goodbye,
Angina. Out there. Mum's knob. I'm glad when it's dead.
It's a hybrid.
You just smell of shit.
doesn't work. Bloody hell, that thunder sounds very artificial.
5 years we've been doing it and no one shot at us yet, and here we are.
That Top Gear episode.
Where are we then?
That's Jake, he knows his part.
Jake, where are we?
My winch.
It's raining.
We're about here now, aren't we?
Yeah, yeah.
We're nearly there. We're nearly at his destination.
We're all the way to the bottom of this lane, aren't we, and then turn left.
We're nearly there.
All the way back up that hill we've been down already.
Come on, kids.
How long do you reckon we've driven? About 2 miles?
Come along.
As we realised we were running short of time, we had to do something we've been holding off for a while. An important announcement. Right then, boys. As you know, from the election results, the Tory party has come to an abrupt end. Rishi Sunak is no more. But that's not the only thing.
You're upsetting you, Harry.
It's not the only thing coming to an end.
Not a bird alive.
We are. It's the end of the show. But it's not the end of us three. Mick has had it.
When the next time he does one, just scream, my leg.
You can see Mick. Mick's about had it. He's nearly done for. So it's time to call it an end. It's time to retire him, boys. It's time to say goodbye.
I'm not crying because of this.
You cry because you're being touched.
I've been shot.
So it's...
I didn't want to tell you, boys. I'm dead.
It's a bye for now, boys. We're going to have to say goodbye.
All right, do you want...
But it's not goodbye.
Do you want the egg?
Oh, yeah, shit, can do.
Here you go.
Ta.
Wow! The egg!
Oh.
The stone...
That's a bit decent, isn't it?
Terrible disappointment, though.
That's a shame. What's happened to him? Has he turned into stone?
Someone ended it on the table.
Oh, he's turned into stone because of the egg. Oh no, that's a terrible, terrible, terrible disappointment.
Cool. That's it, lads. That's it.
All right, I'll see you lads tomorrow.
See you, Jake. Jake's going home now.
The end.
Well, being as it's just me left, no one's going to hold the camera. Lads, I need to film the bit where I come through the tunnel. It's for the end. Lads? No.
I guess I just have to stay.
Diabetes.
Speed. Very.
Stop you there, dickhead.
You little scrawny bastard.
Bike. You can drive this one-handed. Unlike that bastard over there. He'll be struggling.
You pissing cheaters.
I love cheating.
Cause I took the most direct route, and I was going like the clappers, and you still beat me.
On Talk Stained Avenue.
No.
go, look, there's a mouse boy, you ran a minute.
Never see what you want to see. Forever cling to the gallery. You take the long way home. You take the long way home. When you're up on the stage, it's so unbelievable.
That's a good line, now it.
We like the environment. That's why we're going with pedal power. You are so unhelpful.
I did not consent!
Oh yeah, that's really stable, isn't it though? Oh, that's pretty.
I didn't actually think you were going to throw it.
If you were drowning, yeah,
yep.
You can't drink salt water.
Yeah,
no, man. Capri Sun.
Oh.
Yeah? What
flavour?
You can get any flavour you want.
You can get the energy.
It's a mix of each ocean.
It'll make you so high on sugar, you'll be able to swim.
Yeah, energy.
To land.
And if you're quite a hefty, quite a
hefty
lumbered fellow.
Hefty fellow. So when the day comes to settle down, well, who's
to blame if you're not around? You took a long way home. It's really, really heavy. I hate peddling it.
Mine needs a bit less.
Turning on.
No, is that?
No, not that one, the other one. You p***. Right, so it's a suicide mission, basically.
He rides more crooked than Oliver Gooch. I think that's physically impossible.
No, that is.
It's got four wheels. That's good. It's got a handbrake. It's got pedals. It can move. It's uncomfortable. It's rusted. It barely fucking. It don't work off road. The seat. I'd rather sit on a metal spike up my ass than sit on that bastard. I'm sure the chains are all rusted, tyres are flat, but I've grown attached to it. I would gladly chuck it in that pond, and I would feel no regret. That terrible disappointment, back to the shed. Oh, hang on! Ah, the seat don't work either. Look. Load of shit. On that terrible disappointment, back to the studio. Volvo.